Alright, next one. With each success, you'll be awarded resources. That sounds interesting. I prefer to be rewarded with, like, cool units or something. Nothing crazy, just like a hero or something. Even that Zergling Devourer back, he was fucking jacked. The meals is hatchery too far away. This map is tiny as well. Guess we're gonna need some A's. Alright. Oh, he sniped me? Fuck off. Okay. Yeah, I'm feeling like A is going to be the way to forward, really. In which case, we better get a start on this gas. To be going for some air. I don't want to run up this fucking ramp, no chance. Probably fifth one in, I swear. This is bad. Oh my god, bro. It's on a barrel. Oh. Oh, I'm in such a bad position. Yikes. Okay, start with the gas for a minute. I didn't think they'd attack so much so quick. Many drones. It's time to pull it back. Jesus. I've just been building drones for so long. Oh god. Very careful it didn't come from down there, because that would suck. What? How are you that stuck, bro? Why did they do that? How close can we get? Nah, it was pretty fucking close. Said it was stupid. One spore colony, just in case. Sucks.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Our forces are under attack.
God, the spot golem is junk. Of the gas, man. I feel like I need to just turtle and build lurkers before I can like amass anything. So I can't afford guardians. What do you think I should just balls deep here? Get like one guardian at a time and try to defend. I mean, these take 125 gas, and guardians take 200, so it's not terrible, I guess. Two more spore crawlers though, just in case. Christ, take it time. Didn't see any like sources of money either. There's gotta be one here maybe. Forgot about that. God, I need the stupid spire. Yep, no sense in fighting, wasting my time. Lists? Are you serious? Actually chased me. Hit him and they just don't attack. Okie dokie.
We require more vesting gas.
Jesus Christ. I can't believe how many there are. This is why I feel like I need looters. Oh my god. Thank god we built all these, I swear. Immensely, I think. I don't really want to build him, but defense wise, they're too strong. The question is, do I move these guys over here, or do you think they're just instantly gonna die? Oh my lord. I'm gonna build more. That was so bad. That was so fucking bad. I'm gonna build more.
Spawn more overlords.
Where the fuck are the eggs in the way, are they? No, no. What is that? Oh my god, there's more. Oh, they're too slow. I didn't realize they were so slow. Well, that's a huge mistake. I had no idea they were that slow. I thought they were about the same speed, to be honest. That is huge. Just pull top? I don't know. I'm a bit lost what to do right now. Fuck's sake. I'm done, but this is GG. I can't believe he just did that. Oops. Honestly flabbergasted that he just did that. Already has that shit. Unbelievable. Look again, this mission is so fucking hard compared to the others. I genuinely don't think I can, like, go air. I think air is the problem. Clean those up, didn't he? I might as well do it myself. Yikes. get resources for killing someone, didn't we? But need to bait out some of this A. Shit. Oh, you cut me off, you kidding me? Oh my god, shoot, you stupid bitch. Just shoot once. I just need one, shouldn't I? I don't know why he hasn't sent in more. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. He had like a million Hydras as well. Worth it. Oh my god, bro. I don't know what to do. I should not have went here. I should have taken a base first and then went here. Maybe I can drop ship stuff off. I don't know. I really don't know. They have so much air. Even when I like probe them and pull this shit over here, they just don't get it. Zerglings don't even have upgrades either. Oh, it's done. I really am just running out of money. Oh, this seems... Oh, we got money. Oh my god, we got money.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, definitely should have just sent in a fucking fleet of Zerglings, shouldn't I? That would have really helped. Really played that awkwardly. They've done work on the card down. Childish. Even worse. Oh my god, bro. Fuck. If they changed, are they getting their health back? I think they do. I've still got to be careful with my money because I don't see any way to get it back. Yes, they do. That's good. Oh, he does. Right, so next, I guess we push down here. God, these are tanky. Fetch. Sucked.
Our forces are under attack.
There was so many enemies. Any more devourers, don't we? Okay. Now we know we can go forward a bit. Or not. God damn it. I have to replace these. I need them. I really do. I just need those. Okay, let's move here and move everyone else there as well. still just hate the position I'm in. I hate it. I hate it. I feel terrible. What are you doing? For fuck's sake. Oh my god, that's so fucking annoying. There's nothing ground to for you to even attack. Like, why the fuck are you base checking defenses? Dumb fuck. Be careful because his ultra's there. All forces are under attack. Ow. No, I hate you. What is this? I can't catch a fucking brick. I really can't. The difference in difficulty is just so stupid, man. One moment is like the easiest fucking thing I've ever seen. The next moment I can't move. I cannot move. You got money for this? Yeah, I think fuck. Yeah, get fucked. Totally forgot about that bitch. Probably like three more, isn't it? Okay, let's try and poke orange a bit now. Oh my god. I hate not having like money. I hate having to like grab it from this shit. My fucking spire. Can't spawn in pool. Did the Zerg even come from the north anyway?
creatures are under attack.
Okay. How many bunkers there are? What the fuck? All ghosts in there. They're up here. There they are. Just Jesus. I think we've got cost efficiency on these guardians, because holy shit, we'd be fucked. That's a good thing they're pretty tanky. Yeah, fuck it. We'll lower these now. This base was definitely easier than the Zerg, wouldn't it? God damn, the Zerg had like so much air. Give me the money. Nom nom nom. Yeah, definitely should have come here first. Holy shit. Massive difference. Okay, pick all these up, doom drop, call it a day. Alright. Drop a save, actually. Oof. Hard level, man. How are you? Bitch. This seems like the correct way, right? Nope, that down. Christ. Okay. I guess we leave.
Our forces are under attack.
Not many upgrades the way I was wrong. What? No. Well, we could build a base up here, I didn't even think of that. Oh dear. No, we definitely need some mutas for that. Some lurkers, we've really slacking on lurkers. Damn, those lurkers did some deeps there. One more batch. Oh. I'll drop one of these too as well. Save because I am doing this level again, and if it fails then I'll have to just wait and build more, you know. Me with the plague. GG. There's so much defenses. God damn. And he's just walking in. I've already got a one if I didn't try and snipe down the layer, the hive. Just attack. Forget. I was gonna try and poke him out, but there's no point. Me the cheeky bitch. Oh shit, I've got to finish him, have I? That makes things a little bit more annoying. Still fucking add one. Cheeky bitch. Hey yo, that was a hard mission. Jesus Christ, they should have given us some second base somewhere, I swear. Oof. Yeah, goddamn. If I'd known about orange was definitely the way to go first. I would have had a much easier time. Because I was getting like hit by siege tanks and shit towards the middle, and it was awful. Whew, alright. We're on to the final mission now, I think. Didn't like that one. Alright, see ya.